I would like to change topic now and pass to theology. I have a weakness for ethics, and I would like to address Father Grigorios. You are a professor of theology at the University of Thessaloniki, and you know how much information passes through the internet in a short period of time. And you heard that there is a provision of spiritual content. And you spoke about the prerequisites. What concerns me is the user of the internet. Can the user of the internet assimilate the content of the internet? Instead of assimilating the content of internet, do users, internet users, become consumers of content, and thus, instead of doing something good, we create another problem? This problem was not posed in the conference. Eliseos, Father Eliseos, from the monastery said that people are limited. We only have 24 hours in front of us every day. We can do specific things through the internet. We have an increased reality. Internet helps us receive more things, perceive more things, but humans can only perceive a limited amount of information. So we must understand that we cannot process information all day long, and we must choose information communication is good, but and the society is good, but where is the heart of the people? Where can people find their hearts in this daily reality? I would also like to say that this is a problem for the daily broadcast of evening liturgies. As to the desacralization of the sacrament on Sunday liturgy, I think Father Patrick said that those who watch the sacrament on TV, they have previous experience. Without that previous experience, they can't understand. If I think that it is practically difficult to do, but a person that is not an Orthodox can see before the Gospel, before the reading of the Gospel, can see what happens before the Gospel as well as what comes after the Gospel. I think this is a big topic and cannot really be solved by a panel discussion. But coming back to what Mr. Koyos said, people, persons have a limited time at their disposal. They have specific limitations, and technology, science, can only provide an increased reality.